most you think of Tiger, as I said, and his family, and you just hope he's okay.
And I just want to let our viewers know, maybe who have just tuned in, Tiger Woods has been in a car crash. This was a single vehicle accident. It was a serious accident, as you can see. He was, according to the Sheriff's Department, extricated using the jaws of life. He's now at a hospital. LA County Fire, and this is a new detail that we have just learned, they say that he has injuries that are moderate to critical. So these are injuries that are moderate to critical, Christine, which, you know, tells us something. We don't know exactly what the injuries are, but this is serious. You can tell by the accident it's serious, but now we're getting confirmation from LA County Fire. He is in the hospital with injuries that are moderate to critical. We are still awaiting details on exactly what that is. I also just want to add here, Christine, according to Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department, this obviously occurred this morning. It occurred at 7:12 a.m. approximately West Coast time. So this happened a few hours ago, and LA Sheriff responded to this, a single vehicle rollover traffic collision on this road, Hawthorne Boulevard, where he was traveling northbound between the Rolling Hills Estates and Rancho Palos Verdes. He was going northbound. He was near Black Horse Road when it crashed. And the vehicle, of course, sustained major damage here, as you can see. He, according to the Sheriff's Department, was the sole occupant of the car when it rolled over here this morning in Southern California. You know, you mentioned, Christine, some of the things that he has dealt with. We do not know, obviously, if that is connected, of course, to anything that we are seeing today. But this is, you know, I will tell you myself, having been a golfer as a young person in Southern California, Tiger Woods is someone who is just larger than life, always has been, even was, you know, when he was younger and when he was in college, everyone knew that he was going to come onto the scene like he did. He has won so many majors. He has been such a big name. He is the person that if you go to a, you know, you go to a tournament that he's playing in and you follow someone around, this is where the crowd goes. They are going to gravitate towards Tiger Woods. He's just a huge draw. And right now, his injuries being moderate to critical, this is something that, you know, the world is going to be watching, Christine, to see what shape is he in at this point. Oh,